guys. How's everybody doing today?
Welcome to Fight Club Boxing. So, today we're going to do a little thing called 1,000 reps, all right? So, I'm going to leave this in the background where you guys can see it, all right? But these are all the exercises we're going to do, and there's not going to be a set number. So, you know, if you start with the first one, if you do bicycle, if you get 1,000 reps of bicycle, I highly doubt, but you can be done. That can be your workout. But I would suggest that you work out some other things. So I'm gonna tell you the exercises and then we'll get started and you're gonna go at your own pace, okay? Because again, you're gonna do your own number of reps and just rest when you need to. We're gonna try to get through all of them up to 1,000 reps. And then we'll be done. Obviously, if you go through them all and you still have reps to do and we still have time, then keep going. All right, so our core is bicycle, Superman, plank twists, and windshield wipers. So I'm pretty sure we all know what bicycle is. So on your back, alternating arm or elbow to knee, okay, on your back. Windshield wipers, you're on your back, legs up in the air, legs going side to side. And I'll demo as we go. Superman on your belly, raising up as high as you can. I'm going to demo plank twists. Okay, so plank twists. You're in a plank. Okay, preferably, probably easier if you do it from your elbows. Okay, and you're going to twist your hips. You're going to try to touch your right hip to the ground and then touch your left hip to the left. Okay, so each side is one rep, all right? Once you get to arms, your exercises are push-ups, so those can be from the wall, on a chair, on the ground. After that, you have dips. So those can be from the ground as well, okay? Just lifting that booty, taking those arms down, but do it from a chair or a higher surface if you can, all right? Then you got Arnold presses. So, grab some dumbbells, if you've got some, or some cans, or some water bottles, and you're gonna start with, this is my assistant today, you guys. Say hi, Brady.
Hi.
All right, you're gonna start with your palms facing you, and as you push up, you're gonna rotate your arms so your palms are facing away as you reach those arms to the top. So you can do this standing or sitting. Okay, if it's hard to do this and balance, you can do this sitting. Be careful. All right, and then the last arm exercise is just curls. So you can do regular bicep curls where your palms are facing you, or you can do hammer curls where they're facing in. All right, as many as you can. All right, our leg exercises are, first one is total body extensions. So we're gonna squat down, come up as high as we can on those toes, throwing those arms up. Okay, as many of those as you can. Followed by sumo squats, which you can do with or without a weighted object, if you like. Okay, so either way, you're gonna turn your toes out and spread your feet hip width apart. All right, if you have a weight, you hold it right at your, right below your waist, and you're gonna squat down, keeping that chest up, push through those heels, and come up. Okay, so that's sumo squats. All right, next one is one of everyone's favorites. Sit, stand, jump. So, you're gonna sit on your chair, you're gonna stand, and you're gonna jump. Use those arms. Okay, if you need to take the jump out of it, sit, stand, power up, okay? Sit, stand, power up, all right? And then the last leg exercise is either alternating lunges, okay? And you can hold on if you need to, obviously, or lunge, jump, okay? All right, then we got cardio. gonna show you two options of low burpees. All right, you can have your hands on a chair, legs back and wide, okay, but far, and then jump them up, keeping them wider than the chair, jump them back. Okay, that's a low burpee from the chair. If you need to take that jump out of it, you're just moving those feet up and down. Alternatively, and if at all possible, we're on the ground doing it, okay? After that, mountain climbers. Okay, so slow, fast if you can. You can do that from the chair as well. Okay, again, you can do it slow without the bounce or quick. Then you got the good old jumping jack, all right? So everyone knows the regular jack. You can do the non-jumping version. Okay, you can do it from the chair. From the chair with the jump, or one at a time, okay? Then you got side to side jumps. So if you can, just standing up, if you have a line somewhere, side to side jumps. If you need to just step it, that's fine too. Or you can put a little leap in there if you need to do one at a time. If you need to hold on, by all means, hold on. Okay? And if you need to sit, you can either bounce both feet side to side or just take them one at a time. Side to side, okay? And last section is our boxing moves. So when you do your boxing moves, I want you to do them in boxing stance, okay? And I want you to do them as fast as you can. Okay, so jab cross is the first one. Next one you have alternating hooks, okay, quick. Alternating uppercuts, quick, okay. Then you got cross, hook, cross. Cross, hook, cross. As many as you can, all right? And then we got jab, cross, slip, cross, hook, cross. Okay, so faster, jab, cross, slip, cross, hook, cross. Those are all as fast as you can, all right? Now you can do these in any order. Let's say you wanna start with boxing. You can start with boxing, but count your reps. You really want to try to count your reps and get 1,000 reps, so keep track. All right, we're going to keep track of ours here. So I want you to take a few minutes and just start marching or jogging in place. All right, start getting that heart rate warmed up. I'm going to put this where you guys can see it, and then we're going to get going. Get some music on. I think you guys can see that. I'll probably bring it a little bit closer. A little bit closer. I'm gonna angle it down. Let's see. Good, let's see. Hopefully you guys can see that. Maybe not. Let's see. All right, so let's step in side to side. Get those arms going. Keep that going while I get this set up for you guys. I'm gonna bring this as close as I can. Be able to see me, but who needs to see me, right? It'll work on there. All right, so 1,000 reps. Good. Let's get some butt kicks going. Butt kicks.
butt kicks.
Good. So I think I'll just call out. We will go in order. Okay, keep kicking that butt. Good, and let's get some arm circles. And take them back. Good, go ahead and spread those feet. I want you to reach side to side and twist. Touch the ground and then all the way up to the sky. Good. Bend down and touch the ground all the way up to the sky. Keep that going. Bend down, touch the ground all the way up to the sky. Bend down all the way up to the sky. Good. Keep it going. Good. A couple more. And then all the way up to the sky. All the way up to the sky. Good. Spread those arms down. And let's warm up our calves. Okay, up and down in those calves. Let's get 20. There's 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Good. All right, you guys, get ready. Grab a chair if you don't have one already. Grab some weights if you have them and they're not ready. I'm gonna get some music going and we're gonna start with 4. Too. We're gonna write our scores down. All right, getting some music going. Start bicycling. And here we go. As many as you can. Off the knee, elbow to knee. Squeeze that booty, squeeze those back muscles. Good. So windshield wipers, and then you got plank twist. So get going. Left and right is one. Towards that thousand. Let's go to arms. We're going to go backwards. I'm going to start with curls. So, grab some weights if you've got them, or a band. Shoulders are burning. All right, keep going if you can. If you're ready to move on, let's go to some dips. Either from the chair or the floor. All right, so the dips, get getting that booty off the chair. Getting those elbows, pushing back up. Brady's gonna do his on the chair. Keep going. So on the floor, looks like this. Basically a crab push up. Take a break if you need it. Write down your reps, write down your reps, trying to get to that 1,000. All right, Brady's gonna demo push-ups. Gonna try to take that chest down, hips up, chest down. Good, get that chest to the ground, chest to the ground. You're doing it from the chair, it looks like this. From the knees, you can do it from the toes on the chair too. And trying to take that chest all the way to the chair or the floor surface. But you can also just shadow box. Yeah. All right, so boxing. Remember, we're gonna go jab cross to start. After you've done as many jab cross as you can, you're gonna go to alternating hooks. Okay, followed by alternating uppercuts. Then you're gonna go cross, hook, cross. Cross, hook, cross. And then the last one, you're gonna go jab, cross, slip. Cross, hook, cross. All right, those are our boxing moves. So, jab, cross to start. As many as you can. I think I'll do it on the back. All right, but you can do it just shadow boxing. Go. You wanna go as fast as you can. Stand. Yep. six going. Two, turn those hips, turn those shoulders. Many as you can, as many as you can. Keep that speed up. Good. Keep going. If you're gone, keep going. If you got more in the tank for that one, if you've rested or if you're ready to move on, next one is jab, cross, slip, cross, hook, cross. Jab, cross, slip, cross, hook, cross. One more time. Jab, cross, slip, jab, hook, cross. You're gonna go as fast as you can. Ready? Cross. Oh, woo! Here we go. Jab, cross, slip, cross, hook, cross. Jab, cross, slip, cross, hook, cross. Jab, cross, slip, cross, hook, cross. Keep that going. Jab, cross, slip, cross, hook, cross. Jab, cross, slip, cross, hook, cross. Jab, cross, slip, cross, hook, cross. Keep it going. Jab, cross, slip, cross, hook, cross. Jab, cross, slip, cross, hook, cross. Keep it going. Jab, cross, slip, cross, hook, cross. Keep it going. Jab, cross, slip, cross, hook, cross. Jab, cross, slip, cross, hook, cross. Jab, cross, slip, cross, hook, cross. Jab, cross, slip, jab, cross, hook, cross. Jab, cross, slip, cross, hook, cross. Keep that going. Jab, cross, slip, cross, hook, cross. Keep going. As many as you can, you guys. Jab, cross, slip. Total body extension. So you're squatting down, you're coming all the way up on your toes if you can, and reaching those arms up toward the ceiling. Hold on to the chair if you need to. All right. Next, you got sumo squat. So your toes are turned out and you're squatting down with or without a weight. Then you got sit, stand, jump. You can take the jump out if you need to, but throw those arms up. And then lunges, alternating lunges or lunge jumps. As many as you can, as many as you can. Remember, we're going to 1,000. I'm only at 400 something. You might beat me, but we're going to 1,000. Good, so get ready. Total body extensions. Let's go. Coming down, up, back down, up. When you go down, throw those arms back behind you. Come up. Hold on to a chair if you need to. Let's get ready for sumo squats. Sumo squats. So if you've got a weight, you can use it, but not necessary. Okay, those feet are gonna be wider than your hips. Toes out, you can hold your weight at your chest. You'll hold it right at your waist, but keep it close to the body. I like to touch it down to the ground. My feet and pop back up, okay? As many as you can. Make sure you're breathing. When you come up. Keep it going. Squeeze that booty at the top. Good. Keep going if you can. Keep going. Write down your numbers. Okay. Catch your breath, catch your breath. After sumo squats, you got sit, stand, jump. Sit, stand, jump, you guys. Remember, the jump is optional. But if you should be doing it, then you know you should be doing it. But if it bugs you or throws you off balance, like really off balance, then always be safe. Or have something in front to hold on to if it's just a balance thing. But if it's a pain issue, you can take the jump out too. All right, sit, stand, jump as many as you can. Go. Stop jumping, you can get back to jumping, do it. If you're ready to move on, you got lunges. Alternating lunges or jump lunges. Whatever your level, you guys. Reminds me of the Rangers, Texas Rangers. Used to be a guy, I don't know who it was. A guy just listened to On Deck song. I'll be ready when we can hear some On Deck songs again. Good lunges, if you're not already doing it, lunges. Lunges. Make a goal for yourself for each exercise. Like, I'm gonna try to get 20 of these. That's gonna put me at halfway there, a little over halfway there, I think. Woo! Gotta have better form than that, though. Keep breathing. My goal is five more. What's your goal? What's your goal? Woo! 20. Did you make it? Did you make your goal? Keep fighting if you haven't. Now we have cardio. Woo, woo. Woo, we got cardio. So I'm going to start from the beginning of cardio, or I'm sorry, from the bottom order that I wrote it in. All right, so side to side jumps, side to side steps. then jumping jacks, then mountain climbers, and then low burpees, all right? So, get ready for side-to-side jumps. How are we doing on time? 40 minutes in, we're doing good. Should have time for more core. Woo! All right, side-to-side jumps. If you've got a little something that's kind of a line divider that you can jump over or step over, go for it. If you're stepping, really big arms. If you're jumping, you can use them to help propel. One direction is one count. Go for it if you're not going. Go. Side to side. Four. Take the jump out, that's fine. If you need to do it sitting, it's all the same, but pump up the jam, let's go. Burpees next, you guys. Low burpees. Low burpees. So if you're ready, okay, from the floor or a chair, feet are back, jumping them up wide, pumping them back, or stepping them up wide, jumping them back, okay? Try from the floor if you can. Okay, but keeping those feet wide when you come up. Keep going, go! As many as you can. As many as you can. Don't quick because you want to, quick because you have to. Keep that body moving. That body going. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. All right, we go back to core after this, so keep it going. As many as you can, and then you take a break, a little break. You get as many as you can.
I'm a little over 700 for reference.
All right, so let's go back to core. Going back to bicycle, as many as you can. Keep it going if you can. Keep it going. Keep it going, you guys. Keep it going. Rest when you need to. Your next one is plank. Plank twist. Okay, so from the knees or the toes, on those elbows, trying to touch those hips. to the ground, side to side. Arms are facing you, at your shoulders, palms are facing you. As you push up, you're gonna rotate your palms away from you and then back to the start. Sit if you need to for this one. Everyone, how we doing? Tell you what, we're gonna go to boxing next. I'm at 900. I'm gonna pump out 100. I got a kid's doctor's appointment.
coming up after this. So I'm gonna pump out 100. Feel free to do a different exercise. You wanna go to legs next? If you're not at 100, keep going. Try to keep going until you get your 1,000 reps in, no matter what it is, all right? Should be able to pump out quite a few punches, all right? So here we go, 100. I'm gonna go with 100 jab crosses. Okay, breathe out when you punch. Halfway there. Eight more to go. Woo! I made it. Did you make it? Congrats if you did. If not, keep going. Try to get those 1,000 reps in. Try to get those 1,000 reps in. All right, I know you can do it. Slow it down if you need to. Take a break if you need to. All right. Try to get those 1,000 reps in today. I'm gonna let you guys stretch and cool it down on your own, if that's all right. Today I gotta get to a kid's doctor's appointment, all right? But be proud of yourself. 1,000 reps of anything is tough, super tough. So everybody have a great day. If you feel like working on balance with me later, we're gonna have balance class. And talk to everyone soon. Bye.